But searchlights weren't necessary when these Victorian divers turned on a clowning act in bright sunshine. It looks crazy, but all the skill of the expert is required to perform these aerobatic antics without injury. A bike ride is always popular, but note the split-second timing as the clown parts company with the bike to ensure a safe double landing. And this was billed as the latest version of the Indian rope trick. Think I'll do a trick. No, I don't think I will.